came.
Hey, Kevin, here I'm outside of the Golden One Credit Union, and this may be one of the organizations that steps in to help employees. One state worker told me today he estimates his paycheck gross is going to be $1,150. He says once you start taking out all the deductions, including medical, he says I'll be lucky to clear $600.
State employees helping citizens at the DMV office today on Broadway. Tens of thousands of state workers in the Sacramento region are either angry, concerned, or worried about the prospect of having their income suddenly dropped to minimum wage, even temporarily.
My grandkids understand the hardship that it's going to be on me because I've been one to provide and now I'm not going to be able to provide. It's scary. It's a scary thought.
I still have to feed mouths. I have a family. I still have to pay for gas to get to work, wherever I'm going to be headed. And if I'm going to use the light rail system, I have to pay for that. Where's that money going to come from?
A couple of financial institutions are stepping forward to assist state employees. The Golden One Credit Union will offer current members with direct deposit a budget loan of either 0% or 4.99% to fill out their paycheck.
Every year we know that there's potential for a budget impasse, and we don't look forward to having it get to this position, but if it gets there, we're ready and willing to spring into action on behalf of our members. That's why we're here.
Also, the school's financial credit union would help existing and new members with a full bridge loan at 0% for 90 days. The vast majority of state employees will need some help.
I have a family of five that I'm responsible for, and we would not be able to participate in the economy.
Would I be able to qualify for AFDC? Would I be able to qualify for assistance, such as, you know, food stamps and things like that, that could help me so I can continue to at least have a roof over my head?
By the way, the Golden One Credit Union managers here in the building behind me told me this afternoon that they have over 100,000 members who are state employees, and they're preparing to help at least half of them with a bridge loan, and they say if it goes beyond 30 days, they'll still be providing 0% loans from them because they're committed to do so. Reporting live, I'm Tom Duhane. Back to you.
And even though the budget's late, lawmakers are still ahead of last year's date that the budget was passed. California's budget passed then on August 21st. The governor signed it on the 24th.